You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you.
We miss you at Gilmartin. We hope to see you real soon. Hello everyone, my Gilmartin Gators. How are you? You might say, why did she sing a Christmas song? Well, you know what? In such a sad time, I think it's important that we spread cheer as much as possible.
Our eyes aren't afraid, I rise up, and I do it 1,000 times again. And I rise up, I like the waves, I rise up, in spite of the ache, I rise up, and I do it.
Hey everyone, it's Mrs. Cologne. I just wanted to say hi and I'm thinking about all of you. I hope that you're all staying home and being safe and healthy and checking in as much as you can with your family members. And hopefully I'll see you soon. Have a great day.
Hello, Gilmartin Gators. Coming to you live from Miss Trudeau's kitchen. I am sporting my Gilmartin Gator shirt. It's an oldie but a goodie. And I'm getting ready to go for my walk. Looking pretty good, looking pretty healthy, strong, and I need all of you to do that too. Be strong, be healthy, get outside, go for walks, breathe in the fresh air, hug your mamas, play with your brothers and sisters, and hopefully we'll be seeing you all soon. Love you, bye.
What's up everybody? Hope everybody is safe at home. Taking care of yourselves, reading a little bit, maybe even doing some writing. This is Mr. Borio saying good day.
Hi guys, it's Mrs. Seraphin. I'm missing you. We miss Pi Day. Hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Okay, take care of yourself. Give me a message on Dojo. Okay, take care.
For that we have each other, and for that we have each other, and we will rise, we will rise, oh.
Hi boys and girls, I hope everybody is staying safe and healthy. I hope to see you soon. I miss you. Bye bye.
I'll rise up. Rise like the day, I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I will rise 1,000 times again, and we'll rise.
Hi, Miss Marcel's class. I miss you guys so, so much. And I hope you know that I'm thinking about you always, and I hope that you are all staying safe and healthy.
Smiles, we miss your laughs, we miss your hugs, we miss your good days. Even the not so good days, we miss all of you. So I hope that you're using this time to be cool.
Hey everybody, looking forward to some strict no-nonsense line walking coming up hopefully pretty soon. In the meantime, stay safe.
I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue. I will stay. I will stay with you.
Hey guys, hope you're staying safe today and for the future. Don't let this end, keep it going anyway, so we all need to stay clean no matter what, even before this all happened, because that's what we do anyway. Hey, but stay safe. God bless to all of you.
In the dark and wait for yours too, until I can wait for you.
Hey guys, it's Miss Whipple. Just wanted to say hi to everyone. I hope you're all doing well and safe at home. Looking forward to the day that we're all back together. I miss everybody so much. Hang in there. That's all we can do. I'm always available if anybody needs me. But just stay healthy and make sure to smile and laugh every single day.
Bye. I hope that you're safe. I hope that you're healthy. I hope that you're stepping outside to get some fresh air. I hope that you're doing your work. Now we'll hold. Headphones on the monitor, headphones on the monitor. Now raise your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. Exhale, exhale. Now X out on 3, 2, 1. And now we're done.
Hi Gilmartin friends, I hope you're able to get outside and enjoy the beautiful weather. I'm out here with my daughter Grace. We miss you and hope to see you all soon. Bye bye.
Hi everybody, it's me, Nurse Hope. I never knew how hard it was to video yourself, but I am not very good at it. I miss all you guys. I miss every single one of you. It's been 20 days. That's way too many days to be apart. I cannot wait to go back to school. Please make sure you guys are really listening. You're washing your hands. You're keeping distance from other people. You're only staying with your family. You really, really, really have to listen because a lot of people are getting sick and I don't want you guys to get sick. Keep yourself healthy and safe and know that I'm thinking about you guys every single day and I cannot wait to see you guys again. Bye.
Boys and girls, it's Miss Zach. Just wanted to say hi to everybody. I've been thinking about you. I miss being with you guys. I hope that everybody is healthy and safe, and hopefully this will all be over pretty soon and we can get back to work. Take care, everyone.
Hi, Mrs. Felton. I miss you. Hope to see you soon.
Hi, guys. Guess who? Just wanted to say hi to you and remind you to wash your hands and work hard. Talk to you later. Bye.
The light to guide you. Find out what we're made of.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Fenn. I hope you're all staying safe and healthy. And remember to do your eye ready and read. Hope to see you soon.
Mr. Camilleri, I hope everybody's staying safe during this quarantine. I'm grateful for the additional time with my family. Life definitely hasn't been the same without my Gilmartin family. Looking forward to reuniting with everybody soon, especially my students.
Hi, Gilmartin family. I hope everyone's doing well, and I can't wait to see you all again.
Hi, everybody. It's Mrs. Caruso. I hope you're all well and you're safe. I miss you terribly. I hope that we see you soon. In the meantime, you can say hi to Tucker, my new puppy. I made a sign for you, and he's chewing it. Bye.
And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind
everyone,
you.
It's Miss Petrucci. I'm here with a few friends, and I wanted to remind you of something that we left the classroom with and that you'll be learning in our Google Classroom. Can't wait to start. See you then.
And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh,
yeah. Hi Gilmartin family, wanna let you know that I miss you all so much. And I hope you're healthy and well and working very hard. And I look forward to seeing you all very soon. Bye.
Never let go, never say goodbye.
Hey guys, it's Miss Bonacore. I just wanted to say I missed you all. I can't wait till we're all back in school together again. Stay safe. Keep checking Class Dojo in Google Classroom. And hopefully we'll see you soon.
And I
Safe and you're healthy with your families. I'm here with my little friend Chi Chi. I know that you've all wanted to meet Chi Chi. Oh my goodness. Say hi, Chi Chi. Well, he's here. He's cozy. Espero que estén leyendo mucho, cantando, bailando. Todo eso es importante en estos tiempos. I hope that you are reading and writing and dancing and singing. And I can't wait to see you all. We miss you so much. Los quiero mucho a todos, todos ustedes y sus familias. Adiós.
I see them blue for me and you.
Hello, it's me. What's up, guys? This is Miss Sanchez. I hope you guys are doing amazing. I know this online schoolwork is really tough. If you have any questions at all, please, please, please email me. Search up Chaz Sanchez and I will help you. I promise. We are in this together. Stay safe, my friends. Love you.
The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hi, everyone. Just want to say I miss you guys and I hope you stay safe. And hope
the
to see you soon.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people.
Hi, Gilmartin families. It's Miss Suma. I am so missing you, and I'm hoping you're doing good throughout all of this. We wanted to just take a little time to tell you how much we miss you, and we hope you're dancing every day because it's so important for your brain and your heart to grow, and it's also really good to get the family together. So make sure you're staying safe. We can't wait to see you, and I will see you soon.
Yes, I think to myself.